Those were the explosions heard 70 years ago today as the Japanese attacked Pearl Harbor, Hawaii. More than 2,000 Americans died in that attack on the U.S. Naval Base. It drew us into World War II. Ceremonies are planned across the country to remember the victims of that attack back in 1941, and some are planned for right here in Hampton Roads. 10 Your Side's Liz Palka joins us with a preview of today's local events, and we are so lucky as a community to have some veterans of Pearl Harbor among us.
Absolutely, Carrie. One local ceremony will be held at the Joint Expeditionary Base Little Creek Fort Story today. 9 survivors of the attacks are expected to be there. It's a closed ceremony, so we wanted to introduce you to Frank Chebitar and what this anniversary means to him.
Pearl Harbor. I was there. And you can't forget that.
Frank Chebitar won't forget.
Yesterday, December 7th, 1941, a date which will live in infamy.
Then all of a sudden, I heard a burst and then a big flame and all that.
He was 20 years old, working as a ship's cook at the time.
I can picture myself waiting to go ashore and then seeing those flames come up. Never can you forget that, especially a ship on fire.
A state of war has existed between the United States and the Japanese Empire.
70 years later, Chebitar remembers those lives lost as part of the Pearl Harbor Survivors Association.
To remember exactly what happened that far back, and that we are still here.
Yesterday, he set up for a remembrance ceremony at the Joint Expeditionary Base Little Creek Fort Story, where they will honor the 3,600 servicemen who died or were hurt that day, a day that still brings Chebitar to tears.
We did our part, and us, whoever show up tomorrow, show up to remember.
The ceremony will begin at 12:55 this afternoon, the exact moment when the Japanese attacked in 1941. Again, about 9 Pearl Harbor survivors are expected to be there, but there are 25 local people still associated with the Survivors Association. Liz Palka, 10 on your side.
You can log on to wavy.com and check out a page that we've dedicated to Pearl Harbor. You'll find local and national stories as well as a photo gallery and a timeline of events. Just click on our military tab for that very special page.